They're so big, their ears are. They really stand out, too. They're like an elephant.
Temporarily, they're going to split up again. They just both decided these two different herds. I know we've got a herd in the south of about 70. There's a herd of about 300. This is the big herd of 300, I'm sure. It's united with the herd of 70. There'll be obviously a lot of males that might move from the one herd to the next if they find any females in heat.
Yeah.